SpeakerTunity YouTube channel with tons of useful content for speakers, leaders, and authors seeking to use speaking as a way to attract clients and to get booked for those gigs. Yet I still have way more tips for you. So we're going to cover them from A to Z, starting with, of course, A, short tips which pack a big wallop. Today's tip is A for applications. If you submit yourself for conferences and convention, it is highly likely that you will be asked to fill out an application called a call for a speaker, call for paper, or call for abstract. These can be, I must say, a bit daunting, since they give you little latitude to augment the information they request, and you are often competing with hundreds or even thousands of others. But land one or two, and you're really building your speaker resume. But one way to save yourself a lot of time is to create a Word document where you can copy and paste the standard answers, such things as a description of your presentation, or your 50-word bio, your 100-word bio, or your 200-word bio, your social media links. Besides saving yourself the repetition, these forms are often timed out. And if you don't want to have that happen, then you are searching your computer for something to add to the submission form and get it timed out. Having this all in one place, easy to cut and paste, will make this process much easier, faster, and hitch-free. So this is one of 26 presented by SpeakerTunity City's regional speaker leads directories. If you like this tip, please subscribe to the SpeakerTunity YouTube channel so you can get the other 25 and see all of the more extended segments we've posted to help you get booked locally and across North America.